Praise be to the holy name of Jesus Christ. My dear children in Dubai, I am happy to know that you are on an Ivanian Yatra, and especially the children are making a journey with Mar Ivanios in order to know Mar Ivanios better and to be with him and to imitate Mar Ivanios in our life. My dear children, we all know that we are always on a journey. We are on a pilgrimage, and the goal of our pilgrimage is eternal life, is heaven, and we are all on that pilgrimage. So this pilgrimage with Mar Ivanios will help us to fulfill our pilgrimage towards God, towards heaven, towards our eternal life. We all know that Mar Ivanios is a saint because he lived a saintly life. He practiced heroic virtues in his life and he sanctified his life in order to become a saint. Today, Reverend Father Mathai Kandathil, who leads you on your pilgrimage, has asked me to share the spirituality of Mar Ivanios, especially on the sacrament of reconciliation or the sacrament of confession. As you all know, Jesus loved children very much, and therefore Jesus asked the mothers to bring children to Jesus so that he will bless them. In a similar way, Mar Ivanios was very much fond of children, and he wanted that children grow in Jesus Christ, as Jesus grew in stature and in wisdom, pleasing before God as well as before men, as Jesus lived in the Holy Family of Nazareth. And therefore, he has always wrote many catechetical books for children so that our children will grow in Jesus. So along with this, he has also wrote and advised the children on how to receive the Holy Sacrament of Reconciliation or the Sacrament of Confession, and thereafter the Sacrament of the Holy Eucharist, the Holy Krubona. He has written a small book which is titled The Bath and the Banquet of the Soul. The Bath and the Banquet of the Soul. It was written in Malayalam, and in Malayalam it is Atmavinde Kuliyum Oonum. My dear children, we all know that when we are tired, and when we come back from a journey, or when we come back from our school and so on, in order to purify our body and to strengthen ourselves, we take bath. And in our homes, in the evening, the parents prepare children to take bath before the prayer and before supper. So using this life situation, taking it as an example, Marivanius teaches us about the sacrament of reconciliation or the sacrament of confession and how to receive worthily in a holy manner the sacrament of the Holy Eucharist. And Marivanius says, just as bath is necessary for the body, it is needed for the soul too. The water for the bath of the body is the sacred blood of Jesus Christ. The pool where it is collected is the holy confession. He who desires to grow in holiness should examine his life daily. He ought to wash himself in repentance, for that he should make his confession every week. He should make the spiritual confession every week. So this is how a person purifies himself. As we take bath to purify our body, the holy sacrament of confession is the pool in which our soul takes bath and purifies itself, so that we are washed off and cleansed from all our sins and our soul is pure, and our soul is pure to receive or to take the banquet, which is the Holy Eucharist. Marivanius tells us how to prepare worthily for the confession. First, he says, there should be an examination of conscience, because it is in our mind, it is in our conscience, we know whether we have sinned or we have acted against the love of God as well as the love of neighbor. So for this, we have to make an examination of conscience. And for this, first, we have to pray to the Holy Spirit so that He will reveal to us what are our sins. We have to examine our life diligently. It is not enough to do it hazardly, but very slowly, so that we will come to know our sins. Once we know of our sins, we have to repent upon our sins. Why? Because through our sins, we have offended God and we have offended our brethren. Or we have lost the love of God and we have lost the love of others. And therefore, we repent about our sins. And if our repentance is true, then we take a determination or we resolve that we will not sin anymore. And now we are ready for receiving the sacrament of confession, or we are now ready to bathe ourselves in the pool so that our sins are washed off, for which we go to the priest, to the confessional, and confess our sins. The pool to bathe and purify the sinner is a sacrament of confession. One should enter into this pool with firm faith, hope, love, respect, humility, and courage. This is what Marivanius tells us. Hope with certainty that you will receive through the Holy Confession remission or forgiveness of the past sins and the grace for a holy life in future. So, this is the process of preparing ourselves for the bath or for the confession. And after this preparation, how to make the confession? Marivanius says, firmly believe that our Lord Jesus Christ has come near you through the priest. You should deal with the priest only in that manner in which you would deal with Jesus Christ. That means, when you go to make your confession before the priest sits, or the priest is there in the place of Jesus Christ. You should recite your prayer devoutly. There is a prayer, Maudyanusa, and that prayer you have to recite. When you make your confession accusing yourself for the sins committed, it is not enough that you confess your sins in a general way. You have to mention the number of times you committed the sin and explain the circumstances of the sins. Then, after which, the confessor who sits in the place of Jesus Christ gives you an advice, a counsel. You have to hear him and take this counsel, this counseling, these advices as coming from Jesus himself. Then the priest will give you a penance and determine to do that penance after your confession. And when the confession is over, you have to give a thanksgiving to the Lord. So after confession, offer heartfelt praise to God. Try to love God intensely because of his unbounded mercy. Beg for the strength and grace to sustain the grace now received to observe the resolutions taken before God. Confirm the resolutions once more. And then, when the priest gives you absolution, or we call it in Syriac Usoyo, remember that you are being bathed and purified in the pool of the sacred blood of Jesus Christ. Believe that God gives you absolution of sins of your past life and the grace to lead a holy life. Then, after this confession, fulfill the penance the priest has imposed on you at the earliest. Jesus the Messiah has expiated or forgiven your sins through his sufferings. And always thank Jesus for forgiving our sins and for purifying us, for sanctifying us, and for filling us with his grace. So, according to Marivanius, you are now ready because you have purified yourself, you are bathed in the pool of the sacred blood of Jesus, and you are purified. And therefore, now you are ready to receive or to eat the banquet. And the banquet is the Holy Kurban. It is the Holy Eucharist. Because Jesus has said, those who eat my flesh and drink my blood abide in me and I in him. Whoever eats me will live because of me. And the flesh and blood which Jesus gives us through the Holy Kurban or through the sacrament of the Eucharist is our banquet, and we have to receive the Holy Eucharist very gladly. Therefore, Marivanius tells us, do not go to receive Holy Kurban without seal or as if it is a routine. You should prepare yourself in advance, and if this would be as if this would be your last reception of the Holy Kurban. You should prepare your heart carefully and pray well in order to receive the Holy Kurban. Because the Holy Kurban is the food, is the banquet of our soul, and we have to prepare ourselves worth. So my dear children, this is how Marivanius tells us to sanctify our life and to be on a pilgrimage to be with Jesus. And in that pilgrimage, we have to take our bath in the pool of the blood of Jesus Christ, which is the sacrament of the Holy Confession. And we need our food on the way of our pilgrimage. And that is the banquet. And we are nourished by the body and blood of Jesus Christ, which is the Holy Eucharist. Dear children, I wish you a good time on your way with Marivanius, on your pilgrimage, on the way with Marivanius. God bless you.